How would you feel about Reddit adding 3 NSFW filters to distinguish between porn, gore, and repetitive posts? Asking how you would feel about Reddit adding 2 NSFW filters to distinguish between porn and gore?